Heading for a showdown. Two teams who thrive on pressure and performing on the big occasion. Now they get their wish. Fans the world over are fully focused on this atmospheric stadium where the drama is about to be... And a warm welcome to this first knockout round game here at the Euros. My name is Derek Ray. Sitting next to me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And it's a game that on paper has plenty to offer. It's Croatia and they take on Georgia.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. The atmosphere is certainly building here. You can sense the anticipation for this game. Let's hope we see these two teams play without fear and put in...
Wonderful chance! And offside, unfortunately. And the starting 11 for Croatia. Marcelo Brozovic plays alongside Mateo Kovacic in central midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well read to win possession back. Modric. A go. Great defending. And a good looking ball. And putting pay to the danger. Well, they couldn't make anything of that cross with the ball in a decent enough position. And giving the ball away. Plenty of options. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Gives it a go. Well, how close was that? Inches away. Georgi Chakvetadze. And space for them here on the flank. Just cutting off the supply. Look at Modric. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Kvilitaja. Chakvetadze has it. Incisive pass. And there it is. 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations.
Well, as you can see, he beats the defender so easily with a change of pace, and then it's a decent finish. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Vinitaia. And the pass deftly cut out. And so it is, the first half story has been written. So back underway here into the second half. And there the move ends for now. And the referee blows for a foul. Throw-in's given. Mateo Kovacic. Kovacic seducing with his passing. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Oh, good-looking run. Top-notch. Can he put it away? And a goal! Real excitement here. The equaliser.
Well, this is worth watching again. Modric beats the challenge with such ease, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Kocharashvili. Kasia. ...30 minutes to go then. Moving into the advanced position. And a chance to whip it in here. Well, he couldn't worry the keeper with that effort. Kovacic. Some of the fans are screaming, have a go. Strong hand on that one. And playing it through. Well, now in a dangerous position. And it's got to be. And the keeper taking it cleanly. Ivanušec. Andrej Kramaric. Just the challenge that was required. Now, options are plenty. And let's give credit to the defending. And he's made headway. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Georgi Kvilitaia. He's enjoying space. Can they push ahead in the closing stages? And given away. Ivanušec. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. And blocked for now. Chance maybe to use their counter-attacking ability to good effect. Goalkeeping, you're going to see again and again and again. Well, the teams are level and every corner counts at this juncture. Will he finish? They cannot be separated here, and it's on to... So back in business here, the first period of extra time, and it might well come down to mental fortitude. Who wants this more? Modric, moving it forward. Did well to win the ball back. Lobjanidze. Kitejshvili. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. And they need to get tighter here. He's blocked it! A chance now with the corner. Played over. Well, full marks for trying, but he couldn't quite get it on the target. Half time in. Well, extra time continues. We're into the second period now. Throw-ins given. High quality defending. The scent of a winner late in this game. Must take the lead here, and they do, and with so little time left, that will surely be decisive. Astonishing drama. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Just cutting off the supply. Now can they counter clinically? Well, it broke down, alas. Well, no time to waste. Can they find an equaliser? Pivotal moment defensively. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. That's useful play. And he takes it on. No way through. And there it is, the end of the game. And they will be progressing here at the Euros.
Well, I'm not normally a fan of extra time, but that was enjoyable today because the players showed great desire and fitness levels to go and win the game rather than just avoid defeat. And I would have to say, they were just about the better team in the end.